Hey, what's up, guys? It is the IT Collector, your buddy, your pal, and it's another edition of Turtle Tuesday. Except this time it's a big edition, big episode, because of this giant scale Ninja Turtles Leonardo that I have. The figure itself is pretty heavy. This is the 1/4 scale of the movie line, and it's about 18 inches. All of them are 18 inches. And right now I'm displaying Leonardo. I also have Donatello back here. And of course, they came out with the 7/6 inch version of the movies, and then of course the cartoon line also. But this guy is huge, and it is the 1/4 or 18 inches version. The box itself is pretty heavy. The whole thing weighs at least 5, 6, 7 pounds. And it just has pictures of Leonardo with different scenes. To be honest, they look like it's that well done that it looks like they're scenes from the movie, but it is the figure itself. So let's not wait any longer and let me open this bad boy up so you can get a closer look at the detail of this figure. Pretty well done. So let's take a look. So there is Leonardo out of the box. So again, this is the 1/4 scale, about 16 and a half inches tall. But boy, does it look like straight from the movie detail. The same suits that they had. You can see the freckles that they have. Of course, they have the articulation, and very well made. Looks exactly the way it's supposed to. I love the size of them. They just display very, very well. They're huge. If you don't have the display space, remember they make the 7-inch version of these, and they look just as good. Don't forget, he comes with accessories, which is his different hands. Of course, his katanas, and the nice little bottle of ooze down there. And of course, what turtle doesn't love pizza? So there you go. Very good looking, excellent display. Check out NECA's 1/4 figures, all 18, around 18 inches. Very cool looking. And of course, the shell in the back holds the katanas, has the straps back there, as you can see. So there you go, pretty impressive figure. It's actually, I read the back here and it says it's 16.5 inches. And about 30 points of articulation on this big size figure. So of course they have the 4 turtles. I believe they have Shredder and a foot soldier and a Splinter. I don't think they're gonna expand any more than that. If they do, it's been a while, so I'm not sure. But if you love Ninja Turtles, make sure you check out the cartoon line and also the other 6-7 inch movie line that they have. A lot easier to display because these take up a lot of size. I mean, look at the size of this thing. It's huge, but it's awesome. Had to get them. So I hope you enjoyed my review, and make sure you check out all my other videos for more Ninja Turtles. And don't forget, I also collect Simpsons, a lot of Star Wars, Marvel, DC, Transformers, a lot of stuff from the 80s, like Predator, Terminator, all that good stuff. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Cowabunga, and don't forget to party on.